casually. Wonder what's going through his mind, right? I mean, this is a guy, two-time NBA MVP, has never been a coach.
He sacrifices his body. He's hit the deck five times already tonight.
Here's Matthews. That's what he, and it's those off-balance threes.
An effort of trying to get that pull out. That's the next step that we need Thomas Bryant to do, to be a paint defender.
Troy Brown Jr. comes back with a three of his own. Good pass out, extra pass. Here's Troy Brown Jr. for three. TBJ with his second three. He's got nine.
Antetokounmpo in Milwaukee. I mean, early on in their career, we were very turnover prone, trying to dribble the ball. As Troy Brown Jr. throws down one for himself, making it a 7-point game.
Directing traffic says run through. The Euro step nice. Through, got it. And the foul for TBJ.
It's a player, but wanted them to go through to clear out some space for that drive. And Mo Wagner doing a great job rolling behind off that screen.